God, our Heavenly Father, we're thankful that you are the God of heaven and earth, that you are the author of life, both physical and spiritual, in particular our life in Christ, because you have recreated us in you and him. Father, you are our maker and our creator. We praise you for being a God of justice, a God who is of righteousness and purity and holiness, and yet a God of compassion and grace. Father, we know that one day the injustices will be made right, that the unjust will be punished. And such as we were, Father, and such as we continue to try to work out of our lives. But these efforts and the declaration of our justice is not because of our efforts, but because of the work of the Lord Jesus Christ. For that we are thankful. For that we lift up our voices and we lift up our hearts to you. We pray that our time of worship here will be used to lift you up, to praise you for that which you have done and accomplished in us by Christ. For that, Father, we give you thanks and thanksgiving. Use our worship to those ends. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Satisfied to the Let's all stand together and let's sing.
How deep the Father's love for us, how vast beyond all measure, that He would give His only Son to make a wretch His treasure. How great the pain of searing loss, the Father turned.
Of the afflicted, he has not hidden his face from him, but has heard when he cried to him.
I will tell your names, my brothers, in the midst of the congregation, I will praise you.
When I stand accused by my regrets, and the devil roars his futile threats, we will preach the gospel to ourselves. We are not people condemned, for Jesus Christ is our defense.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
holy hands raise the soul that never ends. Jesus Christ, our righteousness. Our sin is nailed to the cross. Our soul is healed. The crime is gone. The weight of guilt.
Thank you. last song today. You're, of course, welcome to use the hymnal if you like. There's hymnals under the chairs. We're going to do hymn number 246, Man of Sorrows, What a Name. We're going to do verses 1, 4, and 5. Of course, the words will be up there on the screen, too. So you're welcome to stand up. Let's go ahead and stand up.
Then a new song will sing, Alleluia.